You know, what is one of the main reasons also why women look for foreign husband? Because women tired of laziness and non-responsibility of our men. Most of them don't care about their families, about profit, and about good finding a good job and better possibilities and opportunities to their family. Of course, women tired of all this and they are looking for something better. And if she understands that she's just exchanging bed for bed, no reason to do this at all. She needs to feel secure. And she need to feel confident about you, and you will take care in every possible situation, as well as she will take care about you. Believe me, our women, Ukrainian women, it's like five in one. It's perfect mothers, perfect wives, perfect cookers, perfect lovers, perfect housekeepers, and perfect friends. Trust me, if the woman, Ukrainian woman, will love you, for sure, it will be real love. She will be involved in all your troubles. She will take care about you when you are sick. She will cook for you. She will keep your house tidy. She will take care about your children. And she will ask you all every evening when you come back to from your job, are you tired or not? What happened on your job? How was your meeting? Was it successful or not? If you got some troubles on office maybe, she will discuss it with you. She will give you a good advice. It's very typical about being Ukrainian woman. So you need to be ready about this. And our women are many talkative and they would like to discuss everything. So in this case, you will understand if she's really love you or not. And so as she ready to give you all her care, she will expect such care from you as well. And what is the main man responsibility? To take care about the family in financial way and some other stuff, you know, what man needs to do. So needs to be very careful about these financial questions. If you don't sure, if you're not sure, and if you hesitate or doubt, please, you can always ask us to help you in this way. And don't make your decisions too fast. If the woman asks you about money, that it's immediately scamming. Not always, not always. But of course, needs to be very careful about this.